So the first one you can do is standing still. The second one you can mark out an invisible square. So I'm gonna go 3 steps up, 3 steps across, 3 steps down, and then back to my starting point whilst juggling. This kind of challenges you to place the ball so you can move forward and back. You might need lefty to rescue. And I've walked in my invisible square. Don't forget your left hand. So we'll go back the other way. Cool.